The first molten salt reactor launched into space will undoubtedly be powered by uranium, not thorium. But eventually, we want to maximize the efficiency with which we consume natural resources on Earth